piece of that one as well. Would have been Newman's third goal. Still tied at 12, Harvard with it. And Morgan Cheek, who has two goals in this game, will start. Cheek trying to wrap around himself, and he scores! A hat trick for Cheek and a winner for Harvard in overtime.
Well, Morgan Cheek picks up the hat trick.